student. Good morning. I am your teacher Shweta Alam, faculty of English from Maitri Lower and Higher Primary School. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about use of capital letters. So what are the rules we learned in previous class? Yes, the we must always write the pronoun I in capital letter. And where we use the pronoun I, it should be in capital letter. And second one, every sentence begin with a capital letter. For example, I am going to school. I should be in capital. And Sita is going to temple. Yes, it should be in capital because it is a proper noun also, and it is a the first letter of the sentence. So it should be in capital. Third point, every proper noun begin with a capital letters. What's the mean of proper noun? Yes, the particular name of the person, place, animals and things are called as proper noun. We learned this topic. So the proper noun begins with capital letter. For example, Bangalore, Hubli, Sita, Ramu, Raju. So these are the name of the person, place, animals, things. It should be in capital. That means it's begin with capital. Fourth point, name of the days and months. What are the name of the days and months? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So 7 days in a week and 12 months in a year. The first months and dates, the first letter should be in capital. That means the months of the, sorry, the name of the days and months begin with capital. Next one, languages names like Kannada, English, Hindi. These languages should be begin with capital. Next, festivals names like Deepavali, Yugadi, Ganesha Chaturthi, Christmas. And next one, religions. What are the religions? Hindu, Muslim, Islam, Sikh, Parsi. These are the languages and religions should be in capital. Next one, newspapers. Which are the newspapers? The name of the newspapers like Vijayavani, Vijay Karnataka, Sahitya Karnataka, and the Deccan Herald and the Indian Express. So the name of the newspaper begin with capital. Next one, important buildings. Which are the important buildings? For example, Taj Mahal and Red Fort. And next one, Kamal Mahal. So these which are the important buildings in our world? So it start with capital letter. And titles of the books like Ramayana, Mahabharata, Bhagavad Gita, the first letter should be in capital. Next one, countries and the people who belong to the country begin with capital letters. Which are the countries? So many countries in our nation, like that India, next one Russia, America. Okay, and the people who belong to India, they called as Indians. The people who belong to Russia, they called as Russian. The people who belong to America, they called as American, like that. So the countries and the people who belong to their country, the first letter should be in capital. That means the countries and the peoples belongs to their country begin with a capital letter. And last one, God's name and the pronouns used for God begin with capital letter, like that, oh Lord, Lord Venkateshwara, Lord Ganesha. Okay, the God's names begin with capital letter. So we all recall these rules, and we discussed about this point in previous class. So in this class I am going to teach the exercise of this topic. The topic is use capital letters where they are necessary. For example, I will write one sentence on board. Simple sentence. First one, example, today is Monday. Today is Monday. So I write one simple sentence on blackboard. Now what is the question? Yes, use capital letter where they necessary. ಅವಶ್ಯಕತೆ ಇದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ವಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನೋ ದಿ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್. ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ರೂಲ್ಸ್? ನೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ರಿಕಾಲಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್, ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ 13 ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್, 13 ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ರಿಕಾಲಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್? ಟುಡೇ ಈಸ್ ಮಂಡೇ. ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆಟರ್? ಟಿ. ಟಿ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ವಿತ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಟುಡೇ, ಟಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್. ಟುಡೇ ಈಸ್ ಮಂಡೇ. ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಡೇ. ಹಿಯರ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡೇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮಂತ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ವಿತ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಮಂಡೇ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಡೇ, ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಟುಡೇ, ಟಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ವಿತ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಲೆಟರ್. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಐ ಸ್ಟಡಿ. I study at Mahatma Gandhi School. Yes, I study at Mahatma Gandhi School. Where it is? It is maybe in Chicago. Okay, dear student, I write one sentence on board. Here, first letter, what is first letter? I. I, it is the first letter. And what is the first rule? Yes, we must always write the pronoun I in capital letter. Where we use I, the pronoun I, it should be in capital. It may be beginning of the sentence or middle of the sentence. So, I, it is in capital. I study at Mahatma Gandhi School. So Mahatma Gandhi, it is a name of a person. That means it is a proper noun. So proper noun also begin with capital letter. Mahatma Gandhi School. Where it is? It is in Shikarpur. S also in capital, because yes, Shikarpur, it is a name of a proper noun, name of a city. So, it is a proper noun, Mahatma Gandhi. Where we use capital letters, beginning of the sentence, and also I, the pronoun, always used in capital letter. Next one, Mahatma Gandhi, it is a proper noun. Beginning of the proper noun, we use capital letter. Shikarpur also a proper noun. Okay, next one. I am coming on tomorrow. I am coming on not tomorrow, Tuesday. I am coming on Tuesday. Okay, dear student. Here, I should be in capital. What is the rule? The I pronoun. The pronoun I, it should be used in capital. So, I, and also it is a beginning of the letter. Beginning of the letter. I am coming to school. I am coming on Tuesday. Here, T, it is in capital. Why? Because it is a name of a day. Okay? Yes. We will see next. Another more examples here. The first one, today is Monday. Here, T, it should be in capital. And M also capital, because am, it is a name of a day, and T, it is a beginning of the sentence. I study at Mahatma Gandhi School, Shikarpur. Here, I should be in capital because it is a pronoun. Where we use the pronoun I, it should be in capital, and also it is a beginning of the sentence. Every sentence begin with a capital letter. And Mahatma Gandhi, here Mahatma Gandhi and Shikarpur, name of a person and place. So those are called as proper noun. The proper noun begin with capital letter. That's why we use capital letter here, M and G and S. Okay. Here I should be in capital beginning of the sentence, and also I, the pronoun used in capital letter, and Tuesday, it is the name of a day. Okay, shall we move now? Yes, the example number 4. Example number 4. Anu and Raju are friends. Okay, dear friend. Here, Anu and Raju. The beginning of the sentence A should be capital and also it is a proper noun. So, Anu and Raju, it is a proper noun. The proper noun begin with capital, right? Or friends. Anu and Raju are friends. A and R. Okay, next one. Our Hindi teacher was absent yesterday. Okay, dear student, here it is the first letter here. O should be in capital. So, our Hindi, it is the name of a language. That's why H, it should be in capital. Hindi teacher was absent yesterday. Okay, and next one. April and May are holidays for school. April and May are holidays for school. Okay, here April and May, what are these? These are months of the year. So, what is the rule? The name of the month begin with capital. That's why April. Here, it is beginning of the sentence also and it is the name of a month. That's why April and May. Both are months of the year. That's why begin with capital. Okay, April and May are holidays for school. Okay, so dear student, once again I recall it. Raju and Ravi are friends. Anu and Raju. Anu, it is begin with capital letter because every sentence begin with capital letters and also proper noun. Anu and Raju are the proper nouns. What is the rule? Proper noun begin with capital letter. So we use A and R should be in capital. Here our Hindi teacher was absent yesterday. Our O, it is in capital because beginning of the sentence O. The sentence begin with O. O, it is should be in capital. And next one, Hindi. Here Hindi, it is name of a language. That's why it should be in capital. Next one, April and May are holidays for school. April and May are the months of the year and name of the months begin with capital. So A and M should be in capital. Okay, next one. The example number 7. The capital of America is New York. Okay, dear student. Here, every sentence begin with capital. Thus, H, T, it is in capital. The capital of America. A. What is A? A? It should be in capital because it is a name of a country. That's why. America. Is New York. New York. What is New York? New York. It is a proper noun. It is a particular name of a place. So it should be in capital. That means it begin with capital letter. Okay. Next one. Eighth one. Rohit and Tom are. Rohit and Tom are reading the newspaper of the newspaper of Vijay Karnataka. Vijay Karnataka. Okay, here. Rohit or should be capital because every sentence begin with capital letter. Also it is a name of a person, particular name of a person. Rohit, proper noun. And Tom, also proper noun. T should be in capital. Rohit and Tom are reading the newspaper. Which newspaper they are reading? They are reading the newspaper of Vijaya Karnataka. What about their role? Yes, name of the newspaper should be in capital. Name of the newspaper begin with capital letter. So, V, it should be in capital. Vijaya Karnataka. Okay, next one. What is the next sentence? Telugu is our religious language. Telugu is our religious languages. Okay, here Telugu T, it should be in capital. Why? Because every sentence begin with capital letter, and also Telugu, it is a name of a religion, name of a language. That's why we use T should be in capital. Okay. Telugu is our religious language. Very simple. Okay, dear student. Once again, I tell it. The capital of America is New York. The should be, T should be in capital because every sentence begins with capital letter. And next one, America, it is in capital because it is the name of a place. And the name of the countries begin with capital. New York, it is a place name, particular name of a place. It is a proper noun, so it's begin with capital. Here, Rohit and Tom are reading the newspaper of Vijay Karnataka. Rohit and Tom are proper noun and every sentence begin with capital letter. There are two rules. Apply on this sentence. First one, Rohit and Tom. R and T should be in capital. Why? Because they are proper noun and Rohit, it is a beginning of a sentence. So it should be in capital. It begin with capital. And they are reading newspaper Vijay Karnataka. V, it is also in capital letter because it is the name of a newspaper. Telugu is our religious languages. Here T, it should be in capital because it is a language name and every sentence begin with capital letter. So T, it should be in capital. Okay. Next example. India honor Mahatma Gandhi. India honor Gandhi. Here, dear student, India. I. What is this? I. It is a pronoun, and also every sentence begin with capital letter, and also India, it is a country name. So name of the countries begin with capital. So I should be in capital. India. Honor. Mahatma Gandhi. M. It is a name of a person, proper noun. Mahatma Gandhi. So it should be in capital. G and M. Here I. Okay. And 11th one. What? We celebrate Deepavali in. We celebrate Deepavali in November. Okay. Here, dear student, we, every sentence begin with capital letter. That's why W, it is in capital letter. We celebrate Deepavali. It is a name of a festival. It should be begin with capital. So Deepavali in November. Here and also capital. Why? Because it is a name of a month. Okay. B, D and N. And 12th one. What? I am coming Thursday. It's already completed. Next one. Reshma is an Indian girl. Reshma is an Indian girl studying in. Where she is studying? She is studying in England. England. So dear student, here Reshma, it is a proper noun. Every proper noun start with capital, and also every sentence begin with capital. Or Reshma is an Indian. Indian, the people who belong to India, they called as Indians. The people who belong to Russia, they called as Russian. The people who belong to America, they called as American. So here, the people who belong to India, they called as Indians. Who belong to India? Reshma belong to India. I should be in capital. And study. Where she is studying now? She is studying in America. Studying in America. It is in England. So here E should be in capital because it is a particular name of a place, and also it is a proper noun, and also it is a name of a country. What is the rules? Name of the country begin with capital letter. Okay. India honors Mahatma Gandhi. Here I should be in capital because India, it is a particular name of a place. Also it is a proper noun, and also what is it? It is a country name. Country name begin with capital. India honor Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi, it is a proper noun. It should be start with capital letter. M and G. Here we celebrate Deepavali in November. Here we, every sentence begin with capital. We, it is in capital. Deepavali, the festival, name of the festival start with capital. So Deepavali, D, it is in capital. November, here and it is in capital because it is a month of the year. It start with capital. Reshma is an Indian girl studying in England. Reshma, it is a name of a person, proper noun. So it is a what? Every sentence begin with capital letter. So there are three rules apply on this sentence. So Reshma, R should be in capital. And Indian, here I should be in capital because the country name India, the people who belong to their country, it should be also in capital. That means it should be start with capital. So Reshma belong to India, so she is called as Indian. Where she is studying now? She is studying in England. England, E. start with capital because England it is a name of a country. Okay, dear student, once again I tell these rules. The first one, we must always write the pronoun I in capital, and every sentence begin with a capital letter, and every proper noun begin with capital letter. Name of the days and month begin with capital. Name of the languages and festivals begin with capital. Name of the religions and newspaper and important buildings and title of the books, countries and the people who belong to their country begin with capital letter. God's name and pronouns are used for the God begin with capital letter. You all are remember these rules, and using these rules you can easily use the capital letters where they're necessary. Okay, you will practice in your home, and also I will send the homework on this topic through WhatsApp. Okay.